Hey, welcome to Liz's Easy Living. Subscribe, watch, like, share. Today we're going to make deviled eggs. It's for a lot of people, so don't mind the amount of eggs I'm putting in the pot. Thanks.